I didn't think I thought we could have done better, but I mean, I always back the boys to pull through. 158, or we would have liked 200, but I mean, 158, good enough. Oh, it's standard for the first over of a leg spinner, but yeah, always start like that. Our star bowler was Brad Haller. We're normally looking for Onke Nyako to strike early for us, but I mean Brad Haller pulled through nicely for us, bowled very well.
I thought today was a good day. Our fielding was we've been working on our fielding quite a lot, and our bowling we've been practicing for about 2 months now in the off season. And quite a lot of nets, and it's paid off today. Came in at number 8. We had a little collapse. We started off the innings great. We had a 60 for 1, 70 for 1, and it just collapsed. We were 97 for 6. I came in, and me and Stuart Dixon made a nice little partnership there. I made 22, and then just helped the team on to we made 157, and then we came on to bowl, and then our bowling performances were good, as I said. I got 4 wickets for, I don't know, I haven't checked the statistics. Yeah, but our fielding and bowling was up to scratch. That's what won us the game, I think. Coach gave us a good task of breaking it down into little sets and getting wickets as we go. We had targets at one stage. There were 25 for 5. We won 27 for 6 or 35 for 6. And from there, just went our way.
Well, our main goal is to remain unbeaten. We haven't had too much success in the past games, but we're hoping to have a few victories here. Yeah.